The bell in this battle royal is officially kicking off. Surprises really happening in this type of match.
Yeah, we've seen dark horses prevail in this type of chaos before.
Elimination after elimination until one superstar stands tall to claim the victory. Who will it be? That's the million-dollar question.
Oh, right to the shoulder.
Saxton.
Up and up. Lands face first.
They could have half eliminated.
This could be it. Launched into a roundhouse kick.
She's starting to look concerned.
There's been a lot of loss between these two in the display line.
Control right to the kidneys from behind,
and they failed to hit the mark. She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers. Oh. What a punch! She's fighting back. A wide elbow high on the chin.
Big four.
STO. Uh-oh, and we just saw some serious offense.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
A set out mat slam.
Here.
Straight to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out. Devastating.
Turnbuckles we go.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Elbow will break that up.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Steered clear of that.
Every maneuver being returned with time of fire.
Hands are low.
nice chicken wing is in.
Interesting strategy utilizing a submission in a Royal Rumble. Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
She has her target weighed and measured. Especially backwards. This is not going to end well. She walks away with a big win.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.